The people who hated being converted by monks in age one were like adamant that monks couldn't be as dangerous in age two. And so we put in all these things to make monks weaker. And so how often do you convert someone in age two?
It's in this fair, by the way.